very proud to be coming here to promote and defend my new album, which is called Lay Low, and that I recorded in Canada a couple of months ago now. And no, I'm very happy to be around.
Ask me if I ever came to say, so is this why you're proposing?
No, it's an album that was complicated to make just because it kept on making me live insane adventures. So I lived a couple in France and in England to already find the people with whom I wanted to record. And when finally I found the sound that I wanted to have, I went to Canada, to Montreal, to record with Taylor Kirk, who's the lead singer and master behind Timber Timber, which is a band that I adore. And so we recorded in the heart of the winter over there. So it was minus 33 degrees, which maybe you're used to more than I am. And so in this kind of crazy, very sullen and strange atmosphere with, you know, meters of snow around, we were in a wonderful studio called Hotel to Tango. And we recorded very quickly over there. And it was a blast, and it was a blast. And it was complicated at time because he's a guy with a lot of character and who's not easy to work with, but that's fun. And then it was one of those strange albums where everything was complicated and nothing really went the way it should. So when we were mastering, mixing the album, my mixer, who's called Nick Lawney, who's works a lot with Nick Cave and with loads of different people, had a problem because all his gear was stuck in a house where he's always mixed albums, except the owner of the house had just died, so the police had cornered his studio, and so we had to wait for the police to open up the studio to be able to mix the album inside. And then it just kept on going that way, where I had to, I was very complicated to find an image for the album, so it ended up being a selfie that I did waking up in bed, which seemed to be the closest I could get to the sound of the album, one way or another. And there.
I'm a reason at the funeral without me.